What are the latest trends in 401k plans? Every year ICI takes a look with the Employee Benefits Research Institute. And I learned from Sarah Holden what the latest findings show.
We have been doing this collaborative data collection effort with the Employee Benefit Research Institute for about 2 decades now. We started, the first collection was for 1996 data, and there were only 6.6 million participants in that collection, and that seemed like a lot at the time. Most recently, we published the year-end 2015 results, and we're up to 26.1 million participants that were analyzing their account balances and their asset allocation and their loan activity. They're in more than 100,000 plans, and they've got 1.9 trillion in assets. So they really provide a key insight into a big piece of the 401k plan market.
That is really a nice size data set to draw a picture from. So when you look at it, what are some of the key trend lines you're seeing?
Given the amount of time that we've been doing this, we took a look this time at what were participants in their 20s doing in 2015, so recently, versus back in 1996, so nearly 20 years ago. And interestingly, we found that they do tend to concentrate in equities, but the way they're doing it has changed. So back in 1996, typically a participant in their 20s had 77% of their assets in some kind of equity investment, and it was largely through equity funds. Fast forward to today, it's about 80% of their assets are in equities of some sort, but they're getting to the equities in a totally different way, and it's through target date funds.
Could we also dig a bit deeper into the target date fund data, because it's of such interest to people?
Yes, so target date funds are available in 2/3 of plans. About half of participants have some of their account or most of their account invested in target date funds, and they represent about 20% of the assets in the 401k database. And a trend that's happened there is it's been increasingly they've been offered over time, in part because they are often used when there's automatic enrollment, so when the employer automatically signs you up for the plan and they have to choose an investment for you, the default will often be the target date fund. But then there's also just recognition that it's a nice investment for folks who'd like to have an investment professional take care of the diversification and the rebalancing over time for them.
And of course, the EBRI ICI database also looks at a lot more than plan design and asset allocation. What else do you learn from the database?
So we are able to look at participants' account balances to see how much they've accumulated in their 401k account. And typically, the older you are and the longer you've been there, the bigger your balance. We're also able to track the same people over time to get a sense of how being an ongoing participant really builds a nest egg for folks. And then finally, we look at loan activity. So a loan feature is an important flexibility that 401k plans offer. 87% of participants are in plans that offer a loan, but we see few people take the plan up on that offer. Only 16% had a loan outstanding at year-end 2015. So an important flexibility, but not one that many people take advantage of.
Thinking about this data, it's up on our website, and you can really dig back through many years of information between what EBRI and ICI collect and get a great picture of what's going on with 401ks.
All of the research out of the EBRI ICI database is at one link on our website, and you can look back for every single year starting in 1996.